Hi there, how's it going? This is Ash and a warm welcome to another model bus review video. This one is another Hong Kong model bus, although the bus operator this model represents no longer exists, as this one is China Motor Bus and is a driver training bus. Although sadly, China Motor Bus lost all of its route franchises in Hong Kong back in 1998, of which was to a new bus operator that was known as New World First Bus, as you may have seen in some of my previous reviews that I have covered of other model Hong Kong buses that I have in my steady growing collection of model buses. As with the last video, really, this one is a Daimler DMS Fleetline and would have been an ex-London Transport bus. Now, if we turn the box around, the details are as follows, of which is in English and Chinese. Daimler DMS, China Motor Bus, driver training bus. And the reference number is 27401. The packaging is quite worn out, as the plastic has been sun bleached, although I have checked the model over prior to doing this review video, and the model appears to be completely okay, as I cannot see any fade into the paintwork anyways. So, well, the next thing to do, and what I'm going to do now, I'm going to take the model out of the packaging, but I will pause the video momentarily. Now that I have removed the packaging from the model, and I have done the same thing here as I have done with the Wilson Dorset version of this EFE exclusive first editions Daimler Fleetline. What I'm going to do before we commence with the rotation, as this one is a wee bit different to the other model bus that I've covered, and the reason being is that this one is a limited edition model, and this one is numbered as 4210 of only 5,000 models produced. So that's the only difference between this one and the Wilton Dorset, as none of the other exclusive first edition model buses that I have include any paper certificates. So this one is quite unique in its own way. Although I did pick this one up pre-owned, and I do plan to get some more fleet lines of other variants, including the Alexander versions that are in the China Motor Bus colours. But anyways, without further ado, let's commence with the 360 degree rotation then, shall we? As with the other EFE model buses, this one has mostly printed detailing as opposed to etched details, and that includes the headlights, the grills, the brake lights, reverse lights, etc. But it is a very nice model still, and it does have flush glazing, which does make these models better in my opinion. And if we continue the rotation around, you can see the translation, correction, the dual language in both English and Chinese. And this one is a driver training bus, of where new bus drivers would learn how to handle a bus in something like this. Although I believe most of the seats would have been removed on the upper deck back in these days, although new training vehicles have seats for training purposes where drivers have to learn to check their vehicles for defects and stuff. But anyways, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to make sure this bus is exactly head on with the camera. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to zoom in. Obviously, being a training vehicle, there would be no destination blinds on here, although training vehicles do differ between bus operators, obviously. This one has fleet number of T19. I'll just lock the tripod into position. The registration plate is CW7787, complete with other identity plates on the front, which I'd assume would be learner plates or something along those lines. But anyways, I'm just going to zoom out gently and then we can commence with the rotation of the bus model. And just bringing the bus model to its final position for this review, I'm going to round this review off with a 7 out of 10 due to the lack of wing mirrors and basic detailing. As I was saying, I'm going to round this one off with a 7 out of 10 due to the printed details and the basic detailing, as there is no interior detailing on this model. And I think that a 7 out of 10 for this model bus, taking into account its age and everything, is a fair and a justified score. Thank you for watching. As always, if you have any comments or questions, please feel free to post them in the comment section below, along with any positive or constructive feedback you may have for my content. And that concludes the video. Have a good week or weekend. Take care and all the best. I will see you in the next video.